anything that we use on a daily basis and put it on the hanging wheeler, from helmets to shoulder pads to cleats to water, Gatorade, tape, everything moves together. We have a group of 15 to 18 student managers that help. It takes anywhere from 30 minutes to 45, maybe an hour. It kind of depends on how we have everything ready to go or not.